up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
You
don't understand. She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Not yet. We have
to go. This is a nightmare.
Let him
speak. Wait, let me see.
What is she doing?
It's going to be okay.
What could that be?
I...
They're not telling us everything.
With these levels, nobody is.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about. Since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. The elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden. Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? If I can get up there.
powerful concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach.
Doing that, Aiden.
No, 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 no. Please, please, go away. Go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Stay close, okay?